Another night at Grand Rock Motel. What a life.
I love this life.
They have only one tune for all their facilities.
Yeah, I've noticed that. On!
Clock looks broken. Crappy memory, but at least I'm well organized.
You're replaying everything.
Still feels awesome to have water all day without schedule. It's better to save it though.
Okay, let's see what horrible monster titan we have to save today.
Hey Christine, how was your day? I slept like a baby. Hey Jasper, do you have a mail? Oh cool, I don't want to talk about it.
None of your business. Hey honey, you are not responding to our calls, so we are a bit worried. Neighbors said they haven't seen you for a while, so we tried to contact Jasper. He said it's a bad idea, but agreed to pass a note for you. We miss you, Mom and Dad. I drove by your house, little do you know. Hold my calls! Dick. Let's see.
I don't know you, Clark, but I'm grateful. Music can save my day. Or night, actually. Also, oh, I hope you left
that's
your
the same.
Somewhere. I might need it.
Alright, wandering titans. One titan is lost at Windland Plains going from west to east. Another titan is wandering at Shallow Lakes northeast from Woodville. Both should be redirected. They don't like bright lights in their eyes. Not aggressive. One titan is Windland Plains. Okay, so we'll just left. I mean, left before the bridge. It's going west to east, right? Yeah, so we'll... Not again? Oh, Jasper will kill me. So we'll go left, and then the... Oh, there. I swear I'm not doing this on purpose.
Well, this wasn't here yesterday. I need to find another road.
I mean, I could just drive around that. Alright, so we go left again. Unless there's another tree in the way. I think we got this.
I wonder what would happen if I failed to drive them off. Are they a threat to someone, or are we a threat to them?
I'm gonna go with the second one.
Windland Plains, they produce most of the energy for Woodville and Bright City. But I remember frequent shutdowns this time of the year. I wonder, was it because of Titans?
You guys just coexist with these guys? That's nice. I mean, it said these guys are harmless, so... Oh, am I redirecting them from this? No, wait.
Man, they're really big. It's even a bit scary to light them in the eyes. What if they become angry?
Whoa. Audio cut out there, guy.
Thank you.
another one.
Was that? Oh, weird. Okay. Wandering a shallow lakes northeast from Woodville. So, instead of turning left, the brake will. What was that?
Well, so this car can't work normally with the spotlight on.
Well, fucking.
No multitasking for Christine.
This is all info I could have used. So funny story, I had to play this part a second time because I got stuck right there, and I'm sure I'll try and add it into it because it was pretty big dick move. Straight. We're gonna go straight. Still going straight. Yeah. Oh shit!
Why the spotlights on a train is still on? It's clearly not moving anywhere. Well, okay, not my business.
Okay, so this should split, and we'll just go up, I guess. But we probably should go right if we're trying to push it somewhere. Yeah, we'll go right. Can we just talk about how brave this girl is? There's massive titans. No, thank you. What the fuck?
Instead of fixing the road, close it. What a great solution.
Yeah.
He is massive, and so close to Woodville. Wait, so those earthquakes and confuse when I was a child, was that about Titans too? Those gates are new. I wonder if they're for us or for Titans.
Oh. See him. Out of the way, jerk ass. That's what I thought. Why would they just put a big spotlight on it?
So the Titans are going back where they should be. As my father said, that seems like a huge problem can have a small solution. Now I get it.
Another mission completed by this random girl. No! No! You can do it. Come on. Go, 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 go. Yes. I say never again, but that was twice. Oh. What are you doing? Ah, Grand Rock Motel. Get some sleep, some booze, because that's what she wants. A And she drives like she's on it. Thing. Fuck you, Jasper. Nice night.
Finally, I can rest.
Time for bed.